Hi, and welcome to another episode of Extension Gardener on the Crystal Coast. Today, I want to show you how to make a drip irrigation system out of a 2-liter plastic bottle and a drill. The reason you want to do this is so that the water, when you're putting it in the plant, has a chance to absorb into the soil. So what we're going to do is on the bottom of your 2-liter bottle, you have several 3 to 5 usually places where the bottle comes in contact with the soil. All right, we just drill those holes anywhere where that container is going to come in contact with the soil. And we want one in each one of those spots. Very good. All right, let's go fill it up with water. Okay, now that we're at the sink, the trick to filling it up with water is to make sure that we cover these holes with our hand. The other way we can do it is if you have a rain bucket outside that has water in it, you can just put it in the rain bucket and that will fill it up that way. Keep those holes covered as much as possible as you're filling up that water. Fill up the bottle as full as you think you're going to need in order to get enough water into the plant. You may not need a full container. And with this plant here, we're probably gonna need about half full is all we're going to need to finish filling it up. And then put the lid on tight. And turn the bottle over so it doesn't drip while you're going from the sink to the plant. Okay, and then just tip the water bottle up, set it in the plant, and it will slowly drip down into the soil and water the plant slowly so that the water can be absorbed. Okay. This will be an easy way if you're going on vacation. You can keep the plant watered for a couple of days just using a 2-liter bottle with holes drilled in the bottom. All right, until next time, happy gardening.